What is a rectifier? Anything which converts AC into DC is called a rectifier. It's a three-step process. Convert AC into ripple DC and finally pure DC.
Okay, so this is the circuit of a full wave bridge rectifier. In the physical world, it could look something like this with the heat sink and the transformer. Before we physically discuss how a full wave bridge rectifier works, we will see its waveform at three points. One, before the diode. Second, the waveform after the diode. And finally, the final output, which is just after the filter circuit. The point before the diode circuit will be known as A. The point after the diode circuit will be known as point B. And the point after the filter circuit will be called as C. So remember these points A, B and C because we're going to see them physically.
Okay, so this is the kit which is acting as a full wave rectifier. And this is same as the circuit that we discussed earlier. This is the CRO which can be switched on using this red button. There's a probe that is coming out from here which has two leads. One is black and one is red. This red one lead can be used to analyze the signal. First we'll see what happens when the wave come out from the secondary of a transformer. So I'm attaching this to this and now we can see from the oscilloscope that we have a full wave just after it has passed through the transformer. So we can see there is a one and two complete waves. So when this will be rectified, this negative portion will come in the upward side. Same will happen to this. Next, I'm attaching the cables. With the output of the full wave rectifier. And here is what we can see. The waves have been rectified and we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 waves, 4 cycles that has been converted from a full wave. So this is a DC but it has ripples. So to decrease the ripples we can switch on the filter circuit. This is the filter circuit, I'm switching it on. And we can see here that it has become pure DC. If I switch it off again, we get a DC with ripples. And this is DC without ripples.
So to understand a full wave bridge rectifier, let us forget the filter circuit and assume that there is only a load attached to it. During the positive and the negative half cycle, only two of the diodes act as a short circuit and two act as an open circuit. Note that the upper part of the load is always connected to the positive cable of the supply. And this is how a bridge rectifier works. And the filter just removes the ripples.